This is the space age coming up. The next generation is the space age. You'll make contact with other creatures and vice versa. The world is ready to get out of here.
Dinner tonight. We're having Ann Thurston, June Mushick, Dorothy Davis, and me, Betty Everhart. My word, I think they're coming in without knocking. Knock on!
Oh my gosh, it smells good in here.
Well, the higher you go, the better it smells. Don't get your hopes up. It's coming from Mrs. Saul's kitchen.
When do we eat?
We ate at the meat shop last night.
Oh, what a pretty table!
Oh, yes.
Festive centerpiece and everything.
Thank you. Soup's on. Sit any place, but not here. These places are for showering.
These potatoes taste good.
Why don't we ever fix corn this way?
Guess we just don't know how.
The steak sure beats that tough stuff I tried to eat last week. I chewed and chewed and still had a mouthful of stuff like rubber.
I'm really gonna fix you one next week.
Pass me one of those fancy toothpicks.
Oh.
Say, just how many calories are there in a toothpick?
Oh, it's not the calories in the toothpick, it's what you get out from between your teeth.
If you felt the way I do, you'd be lucky if you still had teeth.
It's a joke.
Can we pop it? I'll take some.
Oh my goodness, here we go. Charlie,
Oh, Charlotte, honey, are you having fun with your jolly?
No, don't you just leave your child alone.
Don't tease little Charlotte.
Come on.
No.
That's enough. Anybody want another toothpick?
Whoa, a toothpick.
You and those toothpicks.
Sorry, I'm on a diet.
Like the pie, Charlotte. Ooh, like the pie, Charlotte. Oh, shut up.
Just stop, Charlotte.
Bitch!
Oh, glorious virgin of vortex and space martyrs, who didst die for the love of our celestial savior, I sense a discontent and suffering soul imploring your powerful intercession. Strengthen her to endure the epiphany of evil spirits until her redemption. Above all, most holy infinity, help always to keep us prepared for the hour of our death. Amen.
Let's do the dishes!
Who, me?
Oh. Hail, hail, the gang's all here. What the heck do we care? What the heck do we care? Hail, hail, the gang's all here. What the heck do we care now? Hail, hail, the gang.
For your coldness and want of love, I offer the sweet succor of sacrificial sisterhood in the orbiting cloister of the spaceship convent. O Queen of Heaven, our sacred vow of silence is a continuation of the supreme sacrifice of the divine. Space. Spaceship Convent is utterly soul cleansing. After all the filth and perversity in today's news. Healthy, hardy nuns engaged in the rigors of ordinary, wholesome space convent life. I can see that these virginal bodies are seething with goodness. I can hold my head up high and know that the stars are safe for our sisters in outer space. Dodging meteors and sinners, this ship's got natural rhythm.
Thank you. helps force foes to fly. Protect my life. Direct me when I die. Are you sure you want to be here? You're not just doing this for me.
Yes, I wanted to come here. And yes, I'm doing it just for you.
I don't know, I just feel guilty, like I'm making you do something you don't want to do.
I never do anything I don't want to do.
He looks like he wants to be killed.
He does.
How do you know?
I can't really know. But I know how it feels.
Sister is watching you! Oh, Saint Judy, that you did see in thy bosom, in all its detail, the cruel torment your namesake sins have caused you. Oh, my poor. Oh, ungrateful heart, may you bewail your sins in the black hole of hell. Luminous vibis fumicum spirit.
What thou hast wrought! Her fervent handmaiden is disintegrating!
Hush, sweet Charlotte. Saint Judy's grace, we will find across four souls to fly. Protect my life. Direct me when I die.
Tons of worlds up there. If you watch the centuries from caveman to this present day, you'll find this steady graduation, this cycle of evolving into something upper. The only way is up.
Thank you.
watching you. Sister is watching you.